you can have a look. The Mekong River, mighty Mekong River. The life on the Mekong is really simple. Every house is their own ways. They are designed a ladder at the back of the houses for using to go to the riverside for washing, for bathing, for cleaning something, or even for preparing their lunch. They think one of the current of this river can turn back the water up to Thammasat Lak in Cambodia and change the water current every day, daily. So even this river water is muddy, it's not dirty. Even sometimes the poor man with poor knowledge, they throw the garbage on the river. We try to upgrade the knowledge. We send teachers here and put information on television to enrich the knowledge with some information for protecting the environment. Yeah. There's a very beautiful landscape, so we shouldn't destroy this landscape, right? If not, we destroy this planet, and it means we destroy, ourselves. Have a look at the peaceful landscape of Mekong down with mighty Mekong River. This is just only the small creek connecting to Mekong River. The Mekong River comes from here, from the Tibet Mountain in China, with the original name. Yatchu River, it means the river on the rock, and it goes to Yunnan province in China with another name, in Chinese name, Liang Xing Qing. It means the turbulent river because the current is dead and it still goes very fast. So it goes to Laos, Cambodia, Burma, it forms a big golden triangle. Where the pure cultivated drugs are opium, and Mr. Jackie Chan, my elder brother, made the movie there, right? And it goes to Vietnam, also Laos, Cambodia, in Vietnam, with the name Mighty Mekong River. It means the Big Mother River. Yeah, the total length of this river is more than 4,500 kilometers. But it's just only 300 kilometers long into Vietnam, with in the past 9 small mouths empties to the eastern ocean, eastern sea. Yeah, the ocean. Many people in the world name that right, South China Sea. Yeah, so that name maybe. the Chinese, they think that ocean belongs to them, and they try to control the sea. Even there are many countries on that sea, for example Vietnam and Philippines. So we change the name to be Eastern Sea, Eastern Ocean. And from here, you can see, all right, the old thing and new buildings over there for our workers here. And the local station, design the wall by using cajun trees or sometimes coconut trees to prevent the erosion from the wave of the boats here. Have a look. All right. Peaceful docks over there. Just shower. take a bath. They enjoy the life also. Very beautiful house, can you see that? Alright. So Mekong is peaceful like this. Welcome you here. Please come here to Vietnam for enjoying many beautiful landscape in our country. The sound is just only a short part in the sound. There are many beautiful landscapes in our country. You can go to Phu Quoc Island to enjoy the beautiful beach with many activities, swimming or snorkeling or diving, etc. Enjoying your relaxing time, your full time for relaxing. Really enjoyable. And you can go to some other beautiful beaches in the north of Vietnam, from Saigon, for example, Vung Tao Beach, Mui Nha Beach, Nha Trang Beach, Da Nang Beach, Hoi An Beach, Hue, and magnificent beach in Ha Long Bay. Yeah, and you can climb up to the beautiful flower city on the mountain in Dallas City, the multi-flower city for lovers. It's really romantic city. Yeah, for couples over there. Every couples in our country, they also want to be there at least one time in their life for enjoying the honeymoon. Sure, me too. I came there with my wife for the first time getting married. Okay, yeah, we stop here, right? Yeah, see you later.